My name is Larissa Lalonde. I'm doing my dual degree specializing in nutrition and dietetics here at Brescia and also pursuing my HBA at the Ivy Business School. I'm feeling a change. I first knew I wanted to go into foods in my grade 10 food and nutrition class, and I found the program at Brescia and fell in love. I loved how the program wasn't centered fully on the science part and how it had applications outside of just nutrition. So how could you open your own business relating to nutrition? How will this affect the community that you're involved with? You definitely have an advantage because you have all of the resources that are present to you at Western, but you also get the advantage of the smaller personalized experience that an affiliate can provide for you. One of the best parts about Brescia is through your classes, because they all are smaller, it's very easy to just get to know people, and it's just a very inclusive environment and a very diverse environment, and I think that's what makes it so special. There's change coming.